Viral load is now being discussed more as it might help us understand why some young people are getting sick and others aren't. In fact, not all exposure to COVID-19 appears to be the same. Viral load is the amount of virus measured in a unit of liquid, and this is why it matters. Experts are sharing that evidence currently exists linking the severity of disease with how much virus a person was initially exposed to. The head of the Department of Infectious Diseases at Imperial College said as much recently. In a nutshell, there is a big difference between a few particles on your takeout food delivery and someone sneezing directly into your face. According to a recent New York Times op-ed by two disease experts, the case is made that a lot of what we are using to decide public policy isn't actually factoring in exposure levels. As the US heads towards recession and massive unemployment, these questions merit a discussion. Are there ways to restart the workforce factoring in viral load? If the risk is lower for those activities, is it worth the economic damage currently being done in the interim? These are important questions that demand a conversation.